You don't give a shit about my health. My size offends you. Let's start there.
I was taught not to trust my own mind and decisions. My body is my body. I won't give them an apology. Indoctrinated habits. Like smile, nod your head. I'll talk less, close my legs. What? That's exactly what I just said. Are you serious?
For most of my life, people tried to make me smaller. They tried to tell me to fit in a box as a mixed person, as a queer person, as a fat person. It was always like, quiet down, you know, toe the line. Now, I take up space.
Welcome to the Sad Fam Club, baby. You are enough. Hey, hey, hey. If I lose my shit right
Welcome
now.
Welcome to the Sad Fam Club, baby.
Will I just be dismissed right now? If I lose my shit right now, will I just be dismissed right now? Will I just be dismissed?
Welcome to the Sad Fam Club, baby. You are enough. Hey.